Greetings and hello again, everybody. This is KYN, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Lemmings 3D. So, last time I picked up plenty of speed and was able to get 7 levels solved. A fun rank, that is. So, pretty much halfway through the rank already. And so, let's go ahead and see how the second half will go. I'm pretty sure I'm slowly but surely getting the controls down. I just need to still familiarize myself with the mechanics here. And also, what is what in the level. Alrighty, so we're past 10, so we are on 11. It's a classic. Alrighty, so... 80 lemmings, 60 to be saved. Oh yeah! One of my favorite tracks of the game. Okay, so we only had turners and blockers. Ooh. Somehow I had a feeling that a turners and blockers puzzle was inevitable in this game. Okay, so it's pretty much going to be a long way down. Alright, so... start up here. So, they're all going out. In the wrong direction, so let's go ahead and block to turn them the other way. And let's see, they will drop somewhere in this green block, will they? So, yes. We have to use a turner here, and we want them to turn this way. Okay, and then we will need another turner. We want them to go this way. Okay. Oh, they can just drop off, couldn't they? No, never mind. No turner needed there, I think. Yeah, no turner needed. However, we need a blocker to turn them the other way. Yeah, back where they came from. And now here we would need a turner. This way. I'd also just drop in the water. Maybe not. Ooh, maybe not. And no, I believe I was mistaken. They could just walk off. So, cancel the replay here. Okay, let's see. What is... that doesn't lead anywhere, so... yeah, looks like we will have to... block here as well. Yeah, and then here they can just drop off. Okay, now... I could have just turned them right away, couldn't I? Let's just walk here. Let's go the other side. Okay, that might be too far of a drop, maybe. And most importantly, they might even end up in the water. Oh yeah, they just drop in the water, okay. Let's see. So, I think this is where I'm on another blocker. Wonder if we can put a blocker here. Turn them this way to the right. Block it, turn them up the other way. I have a feeling that we might have to turn there. Perfect. Yeah, so now we just need to turn our torch down, so. Oh! Shoot. Wrong skill. Yeah. Pretty good that there's a replay function in this game. Actually, I ended up casting a little too early there. Okay. Yeah, gotta make sure. Alrighty, very nice blockers and turners puzzle here. I really like that. So you can see the difference between the two. The fundamental difference between the two, actually. The blockers and turners. Alright, so this is button 11. I think it's called It's a Classic. Alright, next one. Okay, level 12. Alpine Assault Course. Okay, and then preview here. 80, 65 to be saved. So we can lose up to 15. Oh, and 4.5 minutes here. Okay, so only bombers and a turner. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna walk along there. Where is the exit? Yeah, let's see, where is the exit here? There are X's on the ground here. I wonder if that's supposed to be a hint as to where the route to take. There's the hatch there. And then. Yeah, where is the exit here? I do not see it anywhere. Yeah, I wonder if the X's are just simply a hint. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so. So we need to go over there, okay. So the question is, how do we get there? Okay, I think it might be clear that we need to use a bomber first. I can't really use the turner here. Unless I'm able to step through there. Oh. Oh, they're on ice. Okay, yeah, I did not realize that they start on ice. Yeah, it's still a matter of me being able to identify what's what in each level. Okay, so get a closer and better view here. Okay, perhaps that's just simply a hint as to where to put the turner. But can we even? No, you cannot be assigned skills while they're sliding. Yeah, I think I mirrored that anyway in the tutorial for the ice level. Can they be assigned bombers though? They can be assigned bombers though, okay. Yeah, just not a turner, it appears. Okay, I guess that's another thing that the tutorial didn't touch upon. Okay, so if they go here, then... So, yeah, what happens if I start... Ah! Okay, so the fact that you can assign bombers there is kind of pointless because they're indestructible anyway. So it looks like that we will have to use a turner after all. Try something here. No. where are they? Yeah, they're there, but it took a little longer than I thought it would. I suppose there was a lot of maybe bomb there or something. I don't even know. Maybe the X is a hint as to where to start assigning bombers. Because I did not have the bomber skill selected. No, it's not even a vector at all there. Okay, I am very confused as to where this was to go. No. Thank you. Oh. There are hints as to where you need them to explode. Well, took me long enough to figure that out. Okay, and then... okay, then you need to go this way. More ice that they will slide on. Okay, and then another X there. Oh, right on target. Might have been too late that time. Yes. Alrighty. Okay, don't have anything here. Okay, and then they just round there. I'm not missing a red X or anything, am I? No, I think it's just over here if it's even possible to like explode it. It is, okay. And am I supposed to guess that that was indeed not the exit at all? Okay, so maybe it's not the exit. Yeah, that exit was booby-trapped. Okay, looks like they have to go the other way then. Okay, maybe this is where I can cancel out the replay. Okay, but if they go out here, then they're gonna go over here instead. Yeah, this is where they drown. So, unless I'm like using the bomber in the wrong spot or something. But this is like the only way to go at the beginning anyway. Yeah, they just go through the snowman like that. Yeah, so they just hit the water there. Huh. So that's pretty interesting. Where are they supposed to go then? Yeah, so they go there, and then a bomb here. Ah, that's pretty interesting. Ah, come on. Yeah, and then they just go over here and drop off. So I am very confused as to where they're supposed to go then. Yeah, if I allow them to keep going to the right, then they just end up right where that water is, and then. Yeah, so I am extremely confused as to where they're supposed to go. So it's like, either way, yeah, they go up here and then. Are we supposed to, like, maybe get rid of that block as well? Well, I mean, it's essentially like a shortcut to there. But I don't think I saw what happens after I bomb this, though. Ah! They just come back the way they came from. Ah! So no, take the red X's as a hint then. Yeah, I think that will do. Yes, okay. Yeah, so that was something I overlooked. Yeah, using it to like have them bounce back and come back to the way they came from. Yeah, this, however, we went the wrong way, and hopefully it's not booby trapped like the other one. No, too early. Oh, no, that was just right. Nope, not booby trapped. Okay. Okay, yeah, this was a pretty good low. Just, I essentially had it. I just, overlooked, having them bounce back from the other block. Oh, no. Oh, and I think it's even marked too. Oh, well, no, I think that's actually the entrance. Okay, this is, button 12. Alright, fun 13, Tower of Stone. Oh shoot. So we need to say 20 here. 4 blockers, 20 turners. Ooh, wow. 20 floaters. So I'm guessing we have at least 40 done. 40 lemmings. And 2 builders. Okay, I guess for starters, we'll have to turn over here. It's over there. Okay, there's definitely no way you can build to get over there. We just need more turners. There doesn't appear to be anything special here, I don't think. So, yeah, I think we just have to go up the tower each time here. So, it appears that we have to build here. Not sure why he's at uh-oh that time. Yeah, there are indeed 40 lemmings, okay. Yeah, so it looks like that's where the other 20 floaters are for. Pretty long and tedious, but other than that, it's a pretty easy goal. That was helpful. Oh, I missed one. Oh. That's weird. I must have wasted a floater scope somewhere done. Huh, what is going on here? Why am I one short of requirement? Oh, shoot. Huh, I am very confused.
Oh no! Oh no!
Yeah, I am very confused. Why am I one short? Like, seriously, am I wasting a floater skill somewhere? Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Seriously, only floaters can get to the exit, so... I am extremely confused. Why does it keep saying that I'm one short? Yeah, why am I missing? Fine, let me just go to where to drop and then just assign floaters as is necessary. So, 1, 2, three, four, five, six. Seven.
Okay.
Eight.
Yippee.
9. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Fourteen. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And if this doesn't fix the problem, then I don't know what's going on. Yeah, there we go. Now it fixes the problem. So, I don't know what was going on before. Oh, no. So, yeah, I had the level solved. It just, for some very odd reason, I kept coming one short. Even though I signed all the voters. Okay, Fun 14, Slippery Maze. Ah, and I forgot to go into the preview, but I need to say 65. I'm gonna assume maybe 80 of them, but I don't know. Okay, so this is just a Turner's only level. So, exit's right there. Let's see. Okay, so that seems to be the only spot where we need to go. Okay, so let's work backwards here. So from here to here. To here. Then maybe from there. There. Possibly from there, but then there. To there maybe? To there. To there. And then maybe to there. But that's back where we started, I think. Ah. So perhaps that's what it is. And then we go this way. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Yeah, and then I believe that should do, and then yeah, we just need to keep going forward there. two more turns and then we should be good. Yep, perfect. So, two spare turners.
Oh, no!
So, eight of them will have to be nuked. Alrighty, so, very nice, very nice. Next one. I think I'll make this the last level for this video. Level 15, the M-A-Z-E, the maze. Okay. 40, 30 to be saved, okay. So, jump up there. So I see a lot of red arrows. That probably means they are hints as to where to go. I already know the exit for this. I see something over here. I believe that's a teleporter. And a teleporter over here, I think. I believe it is. Ah, there it is. Home sweet home. So, we have a blocker, four turners, and one basher. Okay, so we went that way. Well, isn't it just that? Unless there's something here that I'm mistaking this for. That looks to be indestructible though, so... but I'll try it anyway. Yeah, I'd be surprised if it isn't indestructible. Yep, I thought so. Okay. Yeah, otherwise it would have been too easy. Yeah. That's what I thought. The level would have been too easy otherwise. Yeah, I meant to rotate there. I've assigned a turner at the wrong spot. Okay. Pop out over here. Yep. So now we're over here. Seems that we might have gone farther away, but should be necessary because I'm pretty sure that's the only way that we can get to the exit. Let's move from the other side here. Alrighty, I'm just gonna follow the red arrows here. Thank you. actually turn it back there. Unless we want to not use the teleport at all. That might be another possibility too. Oops. Well, I think that's what I wanted anyway. Might even want to go. Okay, maybe that's where we wanted to go. Okay. Wait a minute, what's going on here? Oh, Napoleon in the bud, I did not see that. Okay. So maybe that's what we're supposed to do. I think we already supposed to follow the arrows. It's just that we go over here then. Where else can we go from there? This is where the mud was. Yeah, this would be where the mud is. Let's see, if we go over here, then... Yeah, so it appears that we would somehow go over here. So that is the puzzle here. How do we do that? Use one over here. Yeah, that'll run up some turners short. One, two, three, four. Yeah, then I'll be a turner short again. Let's see. One, two, three, four. Yep, and then once again, a turner short. As you can probably tell, I'm trying to see if I can, like, back route this somehow. Yeah, so it seems that we are supposed to, use the teleport right there. Then, we went there. Yeah, so it really seems to be about finding the correct directions to go from here. Okay. Yeah, so I think I might as well just follow the arrows again. Let's go there and then. I'm not able to get up that, are they? No. Yeah, for some reason I thought it was like a ramp there. So we can go here and then, would this eventually, lead back to where we were? Yeah, eventually. So let's see here. Yeah, if we work backwards, so from this exit, yeah, bash through there. Yeah, we will have to turn. And that appears to be like another turner there. What happens if we went over here? One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, that uses too many turners. So say we turn, and then that appears to be all our turners already. It appears that we would need another one right there. Yeah, and then more turners over here, so... Okay. Essentially we'll be going over here. Unless I'm, maybe using turners incorrectly. Yeah, let's see here. Yeah, what if we did not go towards the teleporter? And this is where mud is, right? It's actually a lot easier. No, I couldn't. There's mud there. I just saw it. No, never mind. Can't cheese it. Mud there. Yeah, this is a tricky one. Try blocking again. Let's see. So they're heading towards here. And they just turn back, okay. Yeah. One, two, three, four, and then that uses the rest of the turners. Yeah, and they'll just go back the way they came from. Yeah, and then I see that running into more turner pumps. Basically, using more than we have. Yeah, unless we're supposed to like bash elsewhere. Oh, it's already open. I'm an idiot. Yeah. No need for a bash order. So maybe that's where we need the basher then. So we did that, then I think we're essentially back to where we started. Yeah, either way. Maybe over there. Oh, I know now. Okay. Now I'm gonna put you out of Turner's. Then, yeah, what happens if I... not sure. Then, yeah, I would need two more Turners, which I don't have at this point. So you block, turn. Yeah, because we pretty much came back from where we started. Yeah, and then you just hit that wall there, so... It's probably just finding the... right spot to bash. I wonder, can we like turn here and then okay, I don't know if I cheesed it, but... works for me, so I'll take it. Plus, I have a blocker left as well. Alrighty, now's another good time for another cut, so let's stop here and tune in next time for when I play more Lemmings 3D. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.